Hey, hey, welcome to another episode of Live, Think, Grow. My name is Regina Silva and I help spirit-driven women overcome fear, boost their confidence, and create a thriving business so they can make more money and spread impact. Now, on today's episode, I'm going to explain the three reasons why you need a niche. Now, in case you don't know what a niche is basically a fancy word or way of saying a specialized or targeted approach. So in any kind of business that you want to have, whether it be a service like being a coach or a health fitness instructor or a yoga teacher, or whether it be a product like a painting or photography or graphic design, anything like that, you need to have a specific target audience in mind in who you're trying to sell to. Well, let's just cut right to it. I know I always say that and I kind of find myself jabbering anyway. And let's go through the three reasons why having a niche is super important in any business that you want to create. Number one, it makes your marketing crystal clear. How are you supposed to create marketing that appeals to someone if you don't know who you're talking to? Let me give you an example here. Say I'm a photographer and I shoot photographs for a living. Well, if I don't have a niche, I'm just gonna go around trying to sell my services to anyone who will look or buy, and it's just crickets. Versus, I'm a photographer and I specialize in doing graduation photos. That is my specialty. I help people who are graduating high school, college, or medical school, or anything like that, and I give them amazing graduation photos. Now that photographer is gonna have a much better chance of finding possible clients and is gonna have a much better chance at doing a better job for those clients because that's what they're specialized in. So you wanna take the same approach with any kind of business that you wanna create. Getting super clear on who you're targeting is going to make that marketing much easier, especially as you begin to uncover what your target audience's big problem is that you are essentially solving. Because that's really what we're in the business in entrepreneurship, or in any business for that matter, is we're just in the business of solving people's problems. And if someone perceives a problem to be big enough, they're gonna spend money on it. This is why we spend money on tons of stupid shit at Bed Bath and Beyond, like, I don't know, scrubby bubbles and stuff, because they solve our problems and it works. Number two, having a niche gives you a framework for your content. So you need to be able to know who you're talking to so that you can create content that that customer or possible client is going to resonate with. How would I know what to talk about on any of my social media if I didn't know who I was talking to? So getting super clear on your niche is gonna make that content strategy that much easier. Number three, having a niche is a surefire way to guarantee your result. Because if you have a niche, you're gonna be very clear on who you're targeting to. That's gonna then make your marketing clear. And then that's gonna mean that you're gonna attract the right people, because you're specifically targeting those people, to take you up on your service or product idea, which means that the likelihood of them receiving results or benefits from whatever you're offering is gonna be high, because you've already filtered out the people that it wouldn't be for through being very clear on your marketing. Having a niche is just creating this amazing structure for your business to play out the way you want it to be, which is being efficient, being clear, and being effective, right? Getting people results, making sure people are walking away with whatever you got to offer with smiles on their faces. So there you have it. Those are the three reasons why you need a niche. Now, this doesn't just apply in your business. You can use the same approach for having a niche on your Instagram, on your TikTok, on any social media. The more specific you get with what category you are in, the better your results are going to be. Now, don't worry if you're like, okay, but how do I clarify a niche? Because let's be real here, it took me like 5 months to get mine narrowed down. And lucky for you, in my 8-week program, The Unstoppable Creator Blueprint, I'm gonna save you a ton of headaches that I went through, and I'm gonna teach you a surefire way to pick a niche that is not only feasible, but that is one that you're going to absolutely love being it. So for you to join the waitlist, you're gonna just go in my description and click the link below. In the meantime, I hope that you enjoyed this episode. Thank you if you made it all the way through. You're doing yourself a favor, and I will see you next week. Until then, happy living.